Welcome to Add to Cart, anong budol mo? Naririnig ata yung fan ko. Ang pangat ata ng audio. Hindi to papasa. I need to buy a microphone or else I won't be graded nicely. Sandali lang. Wait lang. Tignan nga natin. Ay, naka-sale. Kaso one review lang.
Oh, best friend, we killing them. No new friends, get rid of them. Ooh, these new niggas, yeah.
And there you have it, nagpabudol po talaga tayo. Here's the microphone with me now. Welcome to Add to Cart, anong budol mo? The vlog that accepts and encourages all your budols, even if we don't really need it. Because hashtag, we deserve this.
Oh, you've tied a rope to me.
There's an IMC tool on their personal communications channel that online shops highly value, and it is called word of mouth. So according to Philip Kotler, personal influence holds great weight for products that can be considered expensive, risky, or highly visible. So word of mouth is the impact of personal words and recommendations from trusted friends, family, and other buyers. There is also a study by Dr. Chitty Paka that word-of-mouth influence is something that cannot be controlled by the advertiser. Advertisers can only manipulate the flow or buzz by designing campaigns that structure around a certain dialogue or conversation. Therefore, word-of-mouth can be recognized as one of the most powerful forces that shapes consumer behaviors. Kaya ang e-commerce platforms at mga online seller ay laging humihingi ng magandang review from the buyer kasi this can potentially affect their performance and their sales. As one of the heaviest internet users in the world, it's no wonder that online shopping boomed in the Philippines, especially during the advent of the pandemic. Coupled with a lot of double-digit campaigns such as 11-11, 12-12, and 6-6, the words add to cart and budol have now become a part of everyday slang. And because we say it so frequently, advertisements for double-digit campaigns need not say anything further. Just add to cart. As seen in one of the most popular 11-11 campaigns of Lazada, Lee Minho's Add to Cart Now. And that got us hooked for a while. And as a matter of fact, word of mouth actually contributed to the virality of these double-digit campaigns. Kasi nga, sobrang sulit ng mga nabibili natin or nakikita nating binibenta ng mga seller, kaya sinishare natin siya sa mga kakilala natin. But do you know who started the double-digit campaigns? It was actually the Alibaba Group in 2009. So they owned Taobao Mall and they had this one-day sale on Singles Day or what we know as 11-11. Singles Day is a holiday in China where unmarried people commemorate this occasion by buying themselves presents and gifts. So talagang hashtag we really deserve this. Because of the magnitude and reach of double-digit campaigns, gugustuhin talaga ng mga seller na pag-usapan natin with our friends and family kung paano tayo nagpabudol para sila din ay makakapag-add to cart. Active conversation really takes part in increasing the sales of these online sellers.
To recap Dr. Chitty Paka's explanation of word of mouth, he said that this influence is uncontrollable by the advertisers. To add on that, it's because of the pervasiveness and persuasiveness of word of mouth. Pervasiveness refers to the word of mouth being a global phenomenon as it operates across all industries and has 70% to 80% of consumers engaging and relying on word of mouth. While persuasiveness refers to word of mouth being seen as a credible, trustworthy and reliable source of information that can be tailored or personalized.
And there you have it. The influence of word of mouth is profound and it benefits both the buyer and seller. Buyers have a happy shopping experience when they are able to purchase a trusted and recommended product. And sellers, of course, are happy because they get to increase their sales and garner more good reviews. So thanks for watching this episode of Add to Cart, Anong Budol Mo? If you watch this video from December 12 to 14, you can hit me up and receive a voucher that you can use for this upcoming 12-12 sale. Don't forget, hashtag, we deserve this!